job partnership. Continuing with the same type of sum where we have to find out the sacrificing ratio and new profit sharing ratio. What is the sum C? A and B are the partners sharing profit in the ratio of 4:1. That is their old ratio.
He has sacrificed 1/10. So how much
that is coming one by two. Okay, so A's new share of profit is 12 by 20, B's is coming 1 by 10 and C is coming 6 by 20. Again I am writing, you see A is to B is to C. Now, A is to B is to C. A is coming 12 by 20, B is coming 1 by 10. By 20. Now I have to make it into the, convert it into the equivalent fraction. It will be 10 to the 20, 2 by 20 by 6 by 20. So 12 is to 2 is to 6, or it is coming 6 to the 12, 1 is to 3. The 6 is to 1 is to 3 is the new piece. Okay, so how do we do the sum? First we have to see that what is their existing share. Then we have to find out how much they have sacrificed. Okay, so how much they have sacrificed we have done. From the old, that part if we will deduct, then we will get the new one. So that way we have deducted. Now who is coming? C is coming as a new partner. Nobody has said at what share of profit. We don't know his share of profit. Then how much, how will we find out how much he is getting from A and B? That is his share of profit. How much A surrenders, how much B surrenders? If we will say A is surrendering 4 by 20 portion of his own share and B is surrendering 1/10 of his own share. If I will club this, then what we will get? We will get the share of C, that is what? 20 plus 4 plus 2, 6 by 20 is C's share, what he has obtained from A and B. Means what happened? The existing share A and B has reduced share in the business. So we have to find out what is the reduced share. After calculation, we have got 12 by 20 and 2 by 20 is the new share of profit of A and B. Now, whatever the share, these are uneven, we have to convert it into the equivalent fraction. Means all the denominator will be equal. So, 20 is to 10 is to 20 cannot be. All will be converted in. How will we convert? We will convert in such way so that in the lower part we are getting 20 is to 20 is to 20. Okay, understood. So, what is the final proportion? 12 is to 2 is to 6. That is the new piece.